अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। Use of expansions in the valuation of indeterminate farms. For this purpose, remember the following: Maclaurin series or Maclaurin's expansions. E to the x is equal to 1 plus x plus x square over 2 factorial plus x 3 over 3 factorial plus so on. Sin x is equal to x minus x cube over 3 factorial plus x 5 over 5 factorial minus so on. Cos x is equal to 1 minus x square over 2 factorial plus x raised power 4 over 4 factorial minus so on. Tangent x is equal to x plus 1 over 3 into x cube plus 2 over 15 into x raised power 5 plus so on. Secant x is equal to 1 plus x square over 2 plus 5 x raised power 4 over 4 factorial plus 61 x raised power 5 over 6 factorial plus so on. Natural log 1 plus x is equal to x minus x square over 2 plus x cube over 3 minus so on. Natural log 1 minus x is equal to minus into x plus x square over 2 plus x cube over 3 plus x raised power 4 over 4 plus so on or equal to minus x square over 2 minus x cube over 3 minus x raised power 4 over 4 minus so on. E to the sin x is equal to 1 plus x square over 2 factorial minus 3 over 2 into x raised power 4 over 4 factorial plus so on. A to the x is equal to 1 plus x natural log a plus x natural log a whole square over 2 factorial plus x into natural log a cube over 3 factorial plus so on. 1 plus x raised power 1 over x equal to e into 1 minus 1 over 2 into x plus 11 over 24 into x square minus so on. These can be proved by using Maclaurin's expansion